Giants, they're doing that from day one. Is there? They're trying to score some holes. They're also trying to confuse. Now, at some point, you gotta basically have two things. You gotta learn something on the wrong side. I don't care what it is—a stand up, a switch, a green. Something on the wrong side. You have to get to what? To my what side? Help me out. My what?
Left side.
Which side? Get him to where you know how to wrestle. So guys on my wrong side. So we're going to have to work first. That's just like a half inch. Six half can make you a half inch. Guy gets the wrong side, get a half inch. We're going to do this here for ourselves. We're going to come out with a half. Stays in the exact same spot. I'm not going to travel. On two, my left hand is going to rotate back as I get a nice elbow. My left hand is going to land where my left foot is, and I'm going to kick my right foot from hip height into the air. My right foot is going to land where my right hand is. So as I hop through, I am here. Boom. Ready to go. Boom. Watch it. Right there. Now, kneeling from here, I want to make sure that my foot is not extended. Foot is overextended, you're going to be too far out. You're going to be in a nice compact ball. Now, I'm going to drive off my hand string, and this guy's got a half, which helps me out. I'm going to raise up off my toe, drive my butt up into the air, and put both hands in the mat. Boom! Raise up, bam! Then, I'm going to flip through, show up, ready, and go. Baby out. Watch me again, different angle. Watch what's going to take place. He's going right hand, left hand, stick his left foot up, ready, one. Now, watch where his body lines up. Watch his left hand, watch his left foot. One, hand to hand, ready, go, boom. Now, when he elbows through it, hip height, his left hand is going to land right here where his left foot is. His right knee should land where his hand is. He's not traveling out. Rotating steps and standing ball. Ready and rotate through, ready and bam! If you find yourself over here, this is going to take place. Immediately walk your foot there. Now, everybody take your right hand up because the guy's got a half in. As he drives off of his instep, he pivots up. Ready, pivots up. Now he's in his chain grand position. And then we're going to flip through, ready and go. Boom. Watch him go by himself first. This is a little hard to be by yourself because top guy's not pushing in. So we're here. One is hand to hand, left foot up. Make sure you're going to rotate through so you'll get cradled. You also move your hands so it doesn't break it down. On two, you got to kick through hard. And as you kick through, it is boom. And then notice, as soon as I land, my butt goes right up in the air. Ready, raise up. Watch him again. The most important thing is I wish I had tape here to show exactly where his hands are. His hands stay in the exact same place. We're here. He's going back to the tape. Ready, and one, hand to hand, left foot up. Two, change over. Three, hip heist up, rotate up. Now, we've already been here for a while, so we know what to do. Ready, and go. The hard part is to go from here. That's why you have to take the right hand up and then flip through. Or talk to it by yourself. Ready? One, two, three.